as we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
Able to get the advantage here. He steps foot in the ring again.
There's some power behind that punch.
Shifts it back onto him. Gorilla press slam.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Oh, hip drop.
Reigns averts the attack.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
Well, there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Well, just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Really just laying it in.
Just turn that around. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
He's getting a little battered now.
Agonizing.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent.
It's about to get a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening.
Scoreboard applied to put this one away.
No, he kicks out.
This isn't even close to over.
Oh, that'll wake you up. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. He had it scouted.
Across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. All the momentum's against Lashley now.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Consequences, Cole.
Legs caught.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
The big dog is unleashed.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Lashley just got out of there.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And an answer for the big dog. Quick thinking pays off. To the outside.
Could get wild.
What's he open to find down there?
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Ooh. Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Oh,
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
That'll turn your lights out. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, my God. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He's taking this to the floor now. Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Great wherewithal on the counter. There's nowhere to run and nowhere to hide. This could be a major turning point in this matchup.
Frustration has to have set in for both men. Lashley and Reigns are going all out.
Sliding back into the action. And this match will head back to the ring.
Uh-oh. Square in the sights of the big dog.
Uh-oh. Going to cut off the ring. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
An extreme up and down.
That's it.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Well scouted, and it paid off tonight.